Anyways, this is such a nice day here today. It has been for the past few days. And, but asking for the take today is my dad gave me and my daughter one of them masks you can wear out in public besides your gangster do-rag or your medical mask. And it was one of those ones, it's like a ninja. It's fucking hilarious. It's just a joke. Anyways, I'm gonna have to just, there's some things I want to say. Nobody listens, it doesn't matter, but it feels good to say them. There's some people I'm gonna start calling out. They're gonna be some men. There's gonna be some men, boys. So listen up, boys. There's gonna be some of y'all. And y'all's names is gonna be all up in my mouth. Because I see what Jens is doing. And I can almost see, I'm right on the cusp of seeing what, why you don't see women doing it. The only women I see doing it are the Lynn Life and the Jamie Mindbody from the Angelic Initiative. It's true, it's true. Where are they? Why don't the women do it? But I know what you men are doing. I don't understand why it even has to be gender issue. But you're all liars. I'm a liar too. But I try not to. But I will say, you know, that I guess the only 5 subscribers I got some channels that I barely watch, even get on YouTube anymore. I can't. But they're liars. I'm going to give you a preview, just a little taste, just a little pray tell about it. Jurassic Liars is going to be up in my mouth. His name's going to be coming up out of my mouth. We got Montgraf. His mouth's going to be coming. His mouth. Well, his name is going to be coming right up out of my mouth. Let's see. Mark Brown's name's going to come out of my mouth. Who else? I'm not sure yet. There's a few more I'm thinking about. Robin's name is going to come out of my mouth. It comes out of my mouth a lot. But I like Robin. I don't know Robin, though. But I think I know Robin's heart. And I think that his heart might be fair. But still going to call him out on what he's doing. Other shit he's doing, too. Just because. I have to. Because I'm here to audit. I'm here to audit all these men. The ones that wear, you know, collared shirts. Ones that sit in rooms where you can't see anything around them. Ones that have call-in shows. Ones that like to, another one's gonna come out of my mouth. One name is gonna come out of my mouth big time. I don't know his name or anything. I don't know any of these people's names. It's not the real names anyway. Mark Brahma is not his name. Well, it is his name, but he's got many. Well, it's gonna be NC Books. The channel called NC Books. NC Books. He's one of them ones that's, in the spirit. In the spirit. He walks in the spirit. And he's spiritual. And he walks in the word. He puts his cross up. But he won't show his face. So I'm going to show it for him. So that's just all I wanted to say. This is a little prerequisite, a little pray tale, a little preview, a little trailer. But I'm going to start calling them names and busting fucking asses. Busting balls, actually. Because it's going to be men. That's all that I see do it. I don't know any other females in the. Lynn Life and Jamie Mindbody don't need their balls busted. Because they good.
I got my 9 right now. Bitch, I blow your mind right now. I ain't fucking around right now. Better get in line right now. I'll fuck around and die right now. Hope you understand that.
Bitch, I'm the man. Ho, I'm the man. Word. You know I'm the man. Bitch, I'm the man. Ho, I'm the man. You know I'm the man. Bitch, I'm the man.